Do subscribe to Ikeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello friends, now we see the binomial distribution problem 1. In this problem, the value of mean is a given. So it is very simple problem. By using formula for mean, we can solve this problem easily. Now see the question here. Given that x follows binomial distribution with parameter n equal to 10 and p, if expected value of x, that is e of x, is equal to 8, then we have to find the value of p. Now let's see the solution. The solution is quite simple. First of all, we write x follows binomial distribution with parameter n equal to 10 comma p, and finally bracket complete. So from this we get n, that is number of trial, is equal to 10. Also, given expected value e of x is equal to 8. Now here we use formula for expected value, that is e of x is equal to n into p. So therefore, the next step will be n into p is equal to 8. Now here, for n, we substitute 10. So therefore, 10 into p is equal to 8. And therefore, p is equal to 8 upon 10. On cancellation, finally we get p is equal to 0.8. So this is a required solution for the given problem. Thank you.